What's up, YouTube? Swaggy JV here, and I know you guys see the title. Yes, I have found a way to get all custom shoes on my part for free. This is not a glitch, and it's very easy to do. So without further ado, let's get right into it. So, as you all know, you guys need to be signed to a shoe company. What you want to do, you want to open up the store, and then you go to your shoes for the NBA, not the my part. Okay? And then when you get in here, you're going to see that all the shoes are zero VC, including the custom shoes. So what you do, you just purchase them one at a time, because for some reason it tweaks when you try to purchase more than one at a time. It is like I have a duplicate. So after you purchase them in your cart, you just go to your inventory, and you have your shoes. And that's basically it. So I hope this video helped you guys. Leave a like and share, and I'm out.